San Francisco police identified the prime suspect in the murder of a transgender activist. A $15 million arrest warrant has been issued for 30-year-old Hieu Trung Nguyen. Police believe that he shot and killed disc jockey Anthony Bubbles Torres outside a club in the Tenderloin in September. The suspect is considered armed and dangerous.